the star is not me, it's the big corpse flower, Amorphophallus titanum, or Titan arum, if you will, that is about to bloom.
Within about 4 to 6 hours, it will fully unfurl. It could be any time now.
People think the flower is just, it's so sculptural. It's very, it's not pretty, but it's magnificent. The plant is actually from Sumatra, Indonesia, and they're fairly endangered in the wild right now because of deforestation. It doesn't bloom very often, and you never know when it's going to bloom either, so it's unpredictable. It is the biggest, smelliest flower in the world.